Law enforcement and government officials are out in full force, ensuring adherence to road rules and lockdown regulations. One motorist was arrested for carrying 10 small bags of dacha, while this motorist was caught with a car license that expired a year ago, and he failed to produce a driver's license.
No, if your disc expired during the lockdown, it was something else. But this one expired in 2019, so we are not going to allow you to continue driving.
Yeah, guys, the reason is that
I don't want the reason. Yeah. What I'm telling you now, I'm telling you what the law is saying.
Many are traveling between provinces since the easing of restrictions to level 4. Interprovincial travel, however, is only allowed for a short window period.
What we have to consider is that this is the problem for every one of us. So what they are doing to protect ourselves. So also us as South African citizens, we have to meet them halfway.
I feel good because they are checking all of us if we are not infected, if we are not carrying anything that is illegal here.
Officials are pleaded with the citizens to stay at home if they have no reasons to be out.
It's not only about law enforcement, it's about us as South Africans making sure that we observe the protocols that are on our books as pronounced by the ministers. Remember, the virus does not move on its own, it moves when we move. So my advice to South Africans is that we can beat this pandemic only if we do the right things.
Level 4 lockdown was implemented from the 1st of May. It's led to some people returning to work under strict guidelines. Sipho Stillman, SABC News, Brits Plaza in the Northwest.
And the Minister of Employment and Labour, Tulas Ncesi, says employers must take measures to protect the health and safety of their employees. A media briefing in Pretoria was held today on the country's back-to-work readiness. This is as a result of the country moving from level 5 to lockdown regulations to level 4, which will result in more businesses and industries opening and more South Africans having to resume their duties.